Hello everyone. In this video, we'll use our 3D model to show how Coinweb allows you to create blockchain agnostic tokens, which can be sold across various chains. Today, people anywhere in the world can fund brilliant ideas by creating and selling cryptographically secure tokens on the blockchain. This is called tokenization, and it was popularized when Ethereum introduced their smart contracts in 2015. Now, there are hundreds of tokens being created every day, raising billions of dollars and boosting innovation worldwide. Our main challenge now is that blockchains on the first layer are still isolated from one another. And that means the tokens created on top of them can only be sold securely against other currencies from the same blockchain. For example, a token created on Ethereum here cannot be sold securely against Bitcoins, which are traded over here, or on Elrond, which are traded over here. On Coinweb, you can create blockchain agnostic tokens that are embedded into an underlying chain of your choice. This gives your token full security from the blockchain layer, but still allows you to sell it on various chains or even move it down to another chain if a new and better chain comes along. You can create your token in the Coinweb wallet by picking from a set of templates and adjust your settings as needed. Then, you simply choose which underlying chain you want to embed your token into. This can be Ethereum, Elrond, or a number of other chains. Let's imagine you choose Elrond because it's a lot cheaper than Ethereum. All your token data is embedded into an Elrond transaction. Then it's sent down this pipe into the Elrond chain, where it's verified by the Elrond nodes. Elrond currently has about 1,500 nodes securing its network, which is a lot less than Ethereum's 300,000. But this makes it a lot more affordable while still being very secure. Once the transaction has been verified by the Elrond chain, it appears in the next block. The Coinweb transaction with your token data inside is represented by the blue transaction. This transaction will be recognized by the Coinweb system that's constantly monitoring the Elrond chain. It will tell the Coinweb processor node to open it and process the data that's stored inside. You can see how the processor node is mirroring the Elrond chain without using an extra consensus layer and extracting the transaction to be processed. When it's processed, the information will be stored on the processor node's database and available to the world, which is represented by the Fuse data screen. We call it Fuse data because it can combine data from multiple underlying blockchains. In this example, we show a token that has 5 million supply and that has been sold on Ethereum and sold on Elrond. Your token is now created and tradable in the Coinweb layer, and it's embedded into the Elrond chain. This means it's both secured by the underlying chain and by Coinweb's consensus-free RDoC security protocol. If you want to sell this token on other chains, Coinweb creates a reactive smart contract that will monitor each chain you want to connect. Back here, you can see the reactive smart contracts being created. This contract is monitoring the Ethereum chain, but we could also have an additional one on Bitcoin and on many other chains. To receive payments on Ethereum, you can provide an Ethereum address during the token creation. If a customer pays into this account, the reactive smart contract recognizes the transaction and automatically updates the balances on the Fuse data screen. Your customer will now be able to access their tokens through a Coinweb wallet. None of this is manual, and no one has to trust the other party to deliver the payment. The neat thing is that we don't have to update these balances inside Elrond down here, because any new node that joins the Coinweb network can independently create your token's balances from the information stored on Elrond and Ethereum. Up here, we represent multiple Coinweb nodes that are simultaneously monitoring these underlying chains. You could very easily install your own Coinweb node up here to recreate the balances and start verifying other Coinweb nodes. And that's it. We've now created a token that is secured by both the blockchain layer and Coinweb's RDoC security protocol, and that can be sold on various chains. The reactive smart contract also allows you to move your tokens to another chain or securely bridge them down to various chains so they can be traded on decentralized exchanges. But that's for another video. Please comment below if you have any questions. Join our community on Telegram, and thank you for watching.